From Minnesota State, Matt Martin-Taylor. The 6'3 senior guard from Brisbane, Australia, was selected as the Rocky Mountain Athletic Conference Player of the Year, as well as the RMAC Academic Player of the Year. He was also the recipient of the RMAC Summit Award presented to a student athlete with the highest grade point average at the RMAC Championship site. McCarron registered the first triple-double for Metro State since 1993 with 11 points, 11 rebounds, and 13 assists versus Colorado Christian this season. A member of the NABC Coaches All-American team, he averaged 20.2 points a game, 6 rebounds, and led the Roadrunners in assists while hitting on 86% of free throws, 49% from the field, and 42% of his three-point attempts. McCarron helped Metro State to a 26-6 overall record and a berth to the NCAA Division II National Tournament. Here's a quick look at McCarron on the court. The 2015 NABC Coaches Division II Player of the Year, Mitch McCarron from Metropolitan State.
Just wanted to say thank you to the NABC and the AT&T for the award and for having me out here tonight. I'm extremely grateful for the opportunity. Firstly, I'd like to thank my family. If you can't understand the accent, I'm from Australia, so I'll be off the stage soon. Just wanted to thank my family. Seriously, their love and support. You know, some other guys have said I couldn't do it without them. I love you guys. Obviously, my teammates. I couldn't have gone the world without them. My assistant coaches who work extremely hard behind the scenes. And special mention to Coach Clark. He's so much more than a head coach. He's a mentor. He's seriously one of my best friends. So thank you, Coach Clark, for an amazing 4 years. There's so many talented players in all divisions. And so to receive this award, I'm extremely grateful. So thank you.